So, what were we saying?
You were explaining how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created the world.
Aha, that's right.
But Sheikh, I had a question.
Yes.
If Allah created the world, then who created Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala?
Okay, that's all right. That's actually a very interesting question. But before I think we answer that question, we should first know who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala truly is.
Well, isn't Allah the one who created everything? And wasn't he here before everything else?
That's right, Bilal. Allah is al-awwal, the first. That means there was nothing before him. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is, was, and will always exist. So the question, who created Allah, doesn't make any sense. Because the word Allah means the one who is uncreated.
Sheikh, can you explain that a bit more?
Okay. Muhammad, can you come to the front, please? So, Muhammad, can you draw for us a square that's also a circle?
That doesn't make any sense. It's either a square or a circle.
That's exactly right. Thank you, Muhammad. You can go to your seat now. So, asking the question, who created Allah, is like asking somebody to draw you a squared circle. It just doesn't make any sense.
I get it now, Sheikh. There's a problem with the question.
That's exactly right. The question doesn't make any sense. But that's not all. If we say Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala was created, then we would have to ask, who created him? And then we would say, well then, who created him? And that would go on and on and on forever. And the entire world would never have existed. Let me give you an example. Aisha, if you wanted to sleep over at your cousin's house, would you have to ask your parents for permission?
I'd ask my mum.
That's exactly right. Now, what if your mum had to ask your father for permission? And then your father had to ask his father for permission? And that goes on and on and on and on. Would you be able to go to your cousin's house?
No.
So what needs to happen for you to be able to sleep at your cousin's house?
Well, that's easy. Someone would have to be able to make the decision without having to ask anyone else.
That's exactly right. Likewise, the world would never have existed unless Allah had created it without relying on somebody else. For if he had to rely on somebody else, this world would never have existed. It is necessary for this world to have a creator that is awesome. He is absolutely powerful, he is uncreated, and he is the originator of all things, and that is Allah.